come with us now on a journey through time.